parents, family members, and other guests refrain from unnecessary noise and disruptions during our graduation ceremony. It is the desire of the class that all graduates be honored equally and that all family and friends have the opportunity to hear their students be recognized. With this goal in mind, we ask for your cooperation in maintaining order during our ceremony, especially during the presentation of diplomas. The administration, faculty, and staff share your pride in the accomplishments of these young people. It is my distinct pleasure to welcome you to the commencement ceremony stand for your students.
Thank you. the graduates and invited guests please stand and join us in the Pledge of Allegiance? To the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Audience. Thank you, and please be seated. Gentlemen in the graduating class, please.
2023 becomes the newest group of Tech alumni. The Southeast Tech mascot is the Roadrunner. The Roadrunner symbolizes courage, strength, and endurance. I hope that you take these attributes with you, that you have courage as you face the challenges of life, and lastly, endurance. Never stop pursuing your goals no matter how long it takes. Dirk and Council family, my outstanding chefs along with my amazing culinary family, my amazing swim team crew including my coaches, and of course, I can't forget about the front office ladies. Along with the many other club advisors and teachers who have dealt with me throughout the years here. Thank you all. Now, I personally love to give the biggest thank you of all to my dearest mother. My mom is my world, my universe.